Okay, I'm gonna play Battletoads. This came out in 1994. It's by Rare and Electronic Arts. I think I played it in the arcade, but that might have been like, it might have been the only time I ever played it. Like, I don't know if I've ever, might have played it briefly in MAME before. It's a three-player game. We'll see. See if there's an intro or anything. Alright, we'll just go. So it's just a an attack and a jump button, seems like. I always thought that was cool that when games started coming out that had the sprites scaling up toward the screen. Like, the first game I remember seeing that was Turtles in Time, when you throw the foot soldiers at the screen. This game has it a lot more. Looks like you're gonna see it all the time. I'm guessing eating flies gives you your energy back. That's cool. Oh, you have a run. If you double tap. Those Star Destroyers are cool. Oh, he's coming back. City kick my ass off. Okay. Now I'll play Zitz. Because I'm on snow, I'm like sliding around. Pimple. Looks like he's the biggest dude. Let me shoot.
Thank you.
No, it still hits. Finally, that level sucks. Starts it. Dark Queen. I am a fan of the Dark Queen. Thank you. Pinball. Oh, he's shitting. People seem stronger than the other guys. Maybe I wasn't supposed to go there? Oh, I had a jump. I don't know what the hell these things are. Like, if they're rodents wearing some sort of mask. Get out of here. Thank you. Damn. Can't charge that guy. Caught me in midair. This guy's unfair.
Thank you.
guy's much easier than those other assholes. Spoke too soon. Might be a game where you need multiple people playing. Oh my God. Pinball is the Duke of Destruction. That's probably not doing anything. There we go. Tell when I was actually hitting it. Well, that's crazy. Reminds me of Double Dragon. Holy shit. you asshole. I think I'm gonna wanna play a brawler game in a while. Shit. Thank you. Oh my god!
God.
I'll be back.
This is a long game. Come on.
Mission complete.
I guess I beat the game. I thought I was gonna fight her. I didn't even get to put all my initials. I guess I had to press right over. Yeah, I didn't read the instructions. Alright.
Stomping time!
Whew. My right arm is tired. Thanks for watching.